Two people were hurt in a shooting in Harrison Township this morning. Dispatchers say the call came in that two people were shooting at each other. Crews were called out to Bradwood Drive just after 4:30, where they found one of the victims. Crews were also called out to Marley Road about 30 minutes later, where a second victim was found. No word yet on what exactly happened or the victim's conditions.